Okay, we're off into number 7.
Actually faces east.
Number 7 and 14 are 10 grand cheaper on these levels. Basically, you're not looking into the rainforest. But again, nice big units, enormous. Same finishes. Let's look outside. It's actually got a really large balcony here. If I was choosing this one, I'd probably put some kind of planter or something here on the fence line, because that's the front door of the units next door. But you put a little planter box and some plants there, and you'd have lots of privacy. But again, look at the size of the balcony. Open onto the two bedrooms. We don't want to here. And you've got a nice big balcony there. Actually, got a nice aspect facing that one as well. So yeah, it wouldn't take much to get some privacy on here. You can even run a screen from the top there. You can see what I'm talking about, down to the balcony. Give you privacy. We are facing east, just over the units there, is actually the beach. Let's have a wander through. There you got pantries on the right hand side there. Okay, where are we? Shower, toilet, and sink. Right hand side, we have the laundry. Then we wandered in two bedrooms. Again, they both open on into the balcony there. This will be the second bedroom with the built-in robe. And then we wander around a corner to the master bedroom, which has actually got a walk-in robe. A walk-through robe, shall we say. And then shower, toilet and sink. That's number 7.